How's it going, everyone? Quinox Phoenix here. Welcome, and today I'm bringing you episode 46. Yes, 46 of Valkyria Chronicles 4. Last episode, we got washed. We got washed by two characters. Like, that's what happened. We got washed. This episode, we're hoping to not get washed because it would kind of suck if every single episode is just us getting washed. But we do have a strat for it. We're gonna come all the way up here and attract the attract both the Vulcan and the Winter Witch, who's right here. But for some reason, we can't see her. I missed. Because he's one of the, he's like Raz, where he just rapid fires. And we know not to waste our breath with the Winter Witch Lady. We've already seen this cutscene last episode. We don't. I like that. 92. And the next four moves will all be with the tank. Can you sh? And of course you fail. Cause that thing did damage last time. Okay. He's gonna do the order, bring back everyone that was killed, and it'll be fine. Recall. Told ya! I don't know, I don't understand why recall brings everyone back. And I can't skip the turn. Oh yeah, I need to make sure I figure out a way to heal them. No! Well, yeah, but also no. Your defenses are crap, man. Okay, so long as the Hoffman doesn't get destroyed, we should be fine. What I need to do is I need to trap the Vulcan up top. And then blitz with the other two. With the others, like, you know. Kill off the engineer and the scout. And then right, because I need to grab the Winter Witch's attention. That's fine. He got to the camp and then died. That's funny. I saw that coming. It's why I wanted to kill them, but obviously killing them wouldn't have worked because then they'd come back, blah, blah, blah. It did nothing! Okay, got the heavy Gatling off. Nope, they're still... Okay, so I need to move him. No! Well, the Glory has zero defenses. It did accomplish what we needed. So that's all that matters. And now, oh, we can sneak in through here. HP recovery. He's going to recover the 8 HP. See, now I just need to kill these two and then just rush it to the thing. Because if I check this, mission info, the enemy base camp is captured. We can do this! Stop being a cynic. Okay. I have many regrets. Hopefully this works. Is he gonna go after? Oh, he's gonna just destroy his own. He's gonna fail. So long as she sticks to the Hoffman, yes. So she only goes after tanks. And the Hoffman has the highest defenses for whatever reason. I need to figure out a way to turn off the rumble on my controller. Wait, can I do that? Nope. Oh, he actually hit. That's bad. You hit your own ally. Why would you hit your own ally? Just end your turn. Just end your turn. I'm about to beat you. Nope, nope, nope. Just end your turn. It's over, man. 20 minutes in. We're gonna finish at like 20-ish minutes, which is good. I got them strats. The Lancer that does damage that like doesn't do anything. Because it's not facing my ass, technically. Action points. How do you miss from like right in front of you? Yes, please reduce the amount of times I need to kill you. She ducked, but still got damage. Well, you know, it was like shrapnel damage and whatnot. They actually used all of their command points. That's hilarious, but it's not gonna do any good. We're done. That's it. Game over. We've won. Cause now I aim for you. We did it! Enemy camp captured! Man, that was rough. Shouldn't she have an obsession with freezing since her powers are ice? Oh, jeez. Oh, 105K. That's that shmoney right there. I think that we saw that, so we're gonna click on this because it's the woo. Well, unfortunately, you have to let the ship go because you fucked up! You fucked up and unleashed a defective product. Oh, she got the blue crystals. Do you guys not have like some kind of failsafe installed? You're not supposed to destroy the ship. She went cray cray. She went full on cray cray. She's just completely crazy. Proof. Yeah, we're trying to calm the crazy woman down, not make her more angry. Oh, Jesus Christ. You know, I have that exact same question. I have the exact same question. What did you get into yourself into, man? This man just wants to fight us, and he's just like, nah. Wow, we just skipped. Y'all saw that, right? We just went from 3 to 6. Oh God, I don't like that music. Oh God. Is this what this game's about, Jesus? It's been an hour yet? No, it's only been 30 minutes. Honestly, Centurion down. Wow, Forseti. You suck. You look familiar, but you still suck. We just got on that ship. Just can't train anymore. Interesting. I wonder how long it could continue to play dumb. Yeah. Is there a way for her to control that? She went complete psycho. That's funny. Hey, she maybe how much she's fucking psycho, man. It was weird how we couldn't damage her. If you guys saw like my first attempt at this. I kind of want to end the episode off here, but it's only been 30 minutes. I actually want to see something. So it still shows up as the ship. Guess she wakes up. Huh. Doesn't sound crazy. Interesting. So she's not completely crazy, but her powers make her go crazy? Oh, that's dangerous. That's actually not a good thing. Reminds me of Radiant. That's not his power. That's like his brother's power. Some weird shit like that. Yes, leave Cremaria alone. And mad scientists are always crazy. Oh, like weaponized moonlight. I mean, yes, but also, jeez, you guys are talking about living beings. Jesus. Oh, so yeah, Forseti is the original Kai. I guess the game is gonna make me not pretend to be stupid anymore. Three of them are DMs, okay. Oh, it's like, oh, it's like, oh, geez, that's even worse. He's like, what? Now he understands, like, oh, like, he's like, oh, my God. Oh! Oh-ho-ho! See, Walls isn't so much of a bad guy. He's actually pretty nice. I like, you know, that's good to hear, man. I'm all for it. Kai. He's just like, nah, man, we're friends, whether you like it or not. I love that. Obviously, you can't force friendships, but, like, this is war, so it's kind of slightly different. And he's not even upset. He's not even upset. He's just trying to be all stoic and shit because, you know. Okay, can we hit to the battle part so that I can end this episode off? I guess not. Let's go find the Centurion. Now loading. I love how all of them were about to, like, rip into Claude. Oh, they're all about the mutiny. They're all about the mutiny. Poor Claude. Like, we know, we as the player or as the viewers, we know that the ship hasn't sunk. Forseti and Walls know that the ship hasn't sunk, or at least they have that gut feeling, you know, that instinct. But, oh my god. Shut up for Oh! And now they know. See! You guys need to have faith in Claude! And my mic peaked so bad right there. I need to not yell into my mic considering it's a... Oh god, man. Crevasse. I thought it was crevice. I still thought it was crevice, but crevasse is actually better. Okay. Oh, by the way, the speakers in my monitor that I'm using to play to look at the game is actually on. Karen! Friggin'. I like it. No, Raz, what? Oh, I can actually hear the speakers. I don't know if you guys can. Hold up. No, you can't. The mic's not picking it up. That's good. Oh, well, we've hit the 50-minute mark. All right. Once more into the fray. It's like a perfect sync, by the way. The monitor sound and the sound coming in from OBS, it's in perfect sync. It's actually in perfect sync. You guys can't hear it, but I can because I'm hearing it. It's just slightly louder for me and slightly clearer. Please don't take apart the Hoffman. Riley! I kind of don't want this episode to go too long, so I'm going to end this episode off right here. That's it for this episode. If you guys haven't already, hit like, hit subscribe if you're new. I will see you guys next time, and as always, stay bright.